Well, my promise in the next 4 years is to, my oath of office is to work for peace and justice in our community and in the world. I think without tolerance, we won't have peace, and without justice, we won't have tolerance.